Canadians, even today, prefer humour to guns. Hi, I'm Charlotte Gray, and I wrote a book about Nellie McClung, and I've decided she symbolises a lot of what I love about Canada. She led the fight for the votes for women, she led the fight to get women into the Senate, but the way she did it was so Canadian. What she did, the weapons she used, were humour, good arguments, and just a sort of sense of mischief. And that's so Canadian.